feel good music is just all about the Jacksons. That's what we've done for so many years. So I think it's important to perform and to make them smile and the memories and go back in time and dance and feel good. That's what it's all about. Just ready to perform. I was ready to perform the family's music, my music, Jackson 5 music, Michael's. I wanted to go out on tour because it was time to get out there, and it's just an incredible feeling of being on stage. The Jackson sound is in all of us, and it was really important to find the musicians who can really emulate that sound. Our first rehearsal was getting familiar with each other and learning the songs. Like, there was 2 weeks of just learning the music.
This is a groove to just like shake your body, so you gotta play it just like that. Cool?
I would show up at rehearsal every day just to make sure that they weren't going down the wrong track. Learning something the wrong way then becomes a habit, and then it's hard to break that habit. So I'd show up and I would hear things and I said, no, that's not quite right. You don't have to listen to the record. This is how it's done, because we've lived with this music all our lives.
I like the bomb bump. What's the matter?
When they hear that Jackson sound, they go crazy because the energy is very high. We have 3 keyboards, 3 guitars, 4 background singers, we have 8 dancers, we have a drummer, percussionist, and a programmer, and there's not one sound that's ignored. We got a band who are like racehorses. The Gambia is a very special place. It's called the Smiling Coast, and so we decided to start with a concert doing a catalogue festival. Their families all over the world have grown up with our music, and we feel that we come so close, exactly sounding exactly like the original recordings. In fact, that we sound like the recording. I'm ready to tour the world. Gambia is home too, because it is where the slave trade was, and it's a lot of history there. Just having the whole opportunity to come over to Africa was very, I mean, I had been countless times and very close to a lot of the leaders, but bringing the band over, I guess, you know, we compensated them well for doing their job and everything, but I think the greatest thing that they achieved on this whole trip was just knowing their history and giving, if a person doesn't know where he comes from, he don't know where he's going. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Performing is a great feeling of just touching your fans and giving them that one-on-one communication with them, with no media, no tabloids, just you and the fans. And this is what they wait for. This is what they've been coming out to see. So we give it back to them.
We are in Gambia on stage in this huge soccer stadium of 60,000 people. We're going to see the show. We're going to rock them. So kick their asses.
When we were young, we always wanted to go on stage and really just knock them out. Just really. We were never afraid. We were never afraid of competition because we knew when we got to do our part, whether we were on last or first, we were gonna leave the stage on fire. This is a very special moment for myself and for the fans because what we're doing is giving them that special gift of the performance live and to hear songs that you've been familiar with, songs that you probably go back to when you were first dating your first love or this and that, and these songs bring back so many memories. We have a compilation of Jermaine Jackson's music to the Jackson 5 to Michael's music. Performing Michael's music is healing for me because we'll always mourn his passing, but at the same time, I'm Jermaine performing Michael's music. I am not Michael. Michael's an incredible performer, but I perform his music to the level that the people enjoy it and to keep it out there. I think that's our job as a family. Traveling to the Gambia and going to James Island was a great feeling for me to share that with the band.
When our ancestors arrive here, they will assemble them and they separate the strong from the weak. The weak ones are the unvaluable ones. The stronger ones are the valuable ones.
We can get paid for doing a performance. We can get all the material things in life, but just knowing your history, knowing who you are, what you are, why you are, was so important. I kind of felt that once they left, they felt more assured of themselves. They kind of walked proud. And I said, this is really important. It's really important for one to know where they come from and their history. With the state of the world today, I think it's really important to bring entertainment and music, especially feel-good music. And our music has been feel-good music for 47 years, and it's really important that when people come out, they just enjoy themselves. Music is a universal language. It transcends all barriers, races, cultures, religions, everything. It has brought people together.
So you feel like home. You don't have to regret your coming here because you are all equal here. The blood in you is the same blood in her. You just leave your houses and you come back to your own houses. Feel like you are Gambians and feel like home. And she prays for your success, well-being, and hope to see you back again.
Thank you.
Knowing that our music has been so popular around the world, our plan as Jackson's, the family, myself, is to continue to perform. That's what we were born to do. We were born to entertain.